Desmond Flay, known as Des to his friends and family, was by all accounts a quiet and respectful young man, which made his actions on March 8, 2938 even more surprising. It was described as a joyride like no other.
When she tried the third chair, she found that it was just right.